Oh, yes, Miss Holder.
No, no, that's the beauty of the whole plan. We're going to get Sabjorn to give it to us. The meadery has quite a pest problem, and the whole city knows about it. Pest poison and mead don't mix well. You know what I mean? You're going to happen by and lend poor old Sabjorn a helping hand. He's going to give you the poison to use on the pests, but you're also going to dump it into the brewing vat. Maven and I spent weeks planning this. All we need is someone like you to get in there and get it done. Now get going before Sabjorn grows a brain and hires someone else to do the dirty work. Remember, Sabjorn will be needing a helping hand. Make it look good.
What are you gawking at? Are you kidding me? Look at this place. I'm supposed to be holding a tasting of the new Hunting Brew Reserve for the Captain of the Guard. If he sees the meadery in this state, I'll be ruined. Oh, really? And I don't suppose you'd just do it out of the kindness of your heart, would you? I hope you're not expecting to get paid until the job's done. Okay, okay. No need to make rash decisions. Here's half. You get the rest when the job's done. My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before my reputation is completely destroyed. I bought some poison. I was going to have my lazy good-for-nothing assistant, Malice, handle it, but he seems to have vanished. If you plant this in the vermin's nest, it should stop them from ever coming back. Don't come back until every one of those things are dead. Now I've got to clean up this mess.
can't wait to see
Savior. Well, it's about time. I had to stall the captain until you were finished. You'll just have to wait until after the captain's finished. I suppose you can wait around if you must.
Well, Sebjorn, now that you've taken care of your little pest problem, how about I get a taste of some of your mead?
Help yourself, my lord. It's my finest brew yet. I call it Hunting Brew Reserve. I think you'll find it quite pleasing to your palate.
Oh, come now. This is mead, not some wine to be sipped and savored. By the Eight. What's in this?
I don't know. What's wrong?
You assured me this place was clean. I'll see to it that you remain in irons for the rest of your days.
No, please. I don't understand.
Silence, idiot. I should have known better to trust this place after it's been riddled with filth.
I beg you, please. This is not what it seems.
You're in charge here until I can sort this all out.
It will be my pleasure.
And you're coming with me to Dragon's Reach. We'll see how quickly your memory clears in the city's prisons. Now, move.
Look, I assure you this is all just a huge misunderstanding.
I said, move.
Farewell, Sebjorn. I don't think that could have gone any better. Anything else you need before you head back to Riften? So, Maven wants to hunt down Sebjorn's private partner, huh? You're welcome to take a look around Sebjorn's office. He keeps most of his papers stashed in his desk. Here, this should help. Remember to put in a good word with Maven for me.
I trust you have good news for... This doesn't tell me much. The only thing that could identify Sabjorn's partner is this odd little symbol.
Trick to those who follow. May their souls find their way to Sovngarde.
Well, whoever this mysterious marking represents, they'll regret starting a war with me. You should bring this information to the Thieves' Guild immediately. There's also the matter of your payment. I believe you'll find this more than adequate for your services.
Yes, Father.
Out of my way.
Have I told you about Valen, my dear?